I'm fearful because of what I witnessed 500 years ago. Her demise and that thing.
When I entered Ermin's soul, there was only one thought in my mind. I wish I'd never been born at all.
Let me hold you. There are things I thought I could rise above. And all the things I thought I was better than.
It took 3 betrayals for me to finally understand.
And a coward might call it a conscience.
The world is just an elaborate tapestry of lies.
And a liar might call it the truth. Nothing could ever make me more frightened.
But if it were you,
then the thought of hurting you,
everyone would be safe. You would have saved the world.
Watching you float across the aisle of sand.
So you're here!
Fireworks began. I close my eyes.
Just like I cherish the memories of everything in Inazuma.
Do you remember what I whispered low? Do you remember what I whispered low?
If you remember me, I'll live forever.
For those that live too long, the friends of days gone by and scenes from their adventures live on in their memories.
Erosion is a terrible thing. This body's purpose is to withstand wear and tear, that the one within might achieve eternity.
And thus another spark of divinity departs from Leoi. My legacy shall now be left to those who come after to debate.
Filthy rats! All of you!
The first to betray me was a god. My creator.
Of your fortune. Calling the blame.
My mother.
You are the enemy of eternity.
All the things I thought I could write.
It's been a while since we flew like this together.
All the things I thought I was better than. I don't know. And a coward might call it a conscience.
I have no regrets in meeting you, friend.
And a liar might call it the truth.
Should the day ever come that we are not together,
nothing could ever make me more frightened.
You will continue to shine like gold in my memories.
And the thought of hurting you, how could I hurt you?
After letting go of my gnosis, I never expected to see a day like this again. Thank you, friend.
Watching you float across the Isle of Sand.
With you, the path ahead becomes clearer. It's almost as if I have finally found someone I can trust. I kind of remember having a friend like this before.
But maybe it was a dream. Here, give me your hand.
Please don't leave me. I'll become a mother to me.
This is how it's meant to be.
My greatest wish? It has always been roam free and experience the whole world.
I don't think anyone.
Now, I would add that wherever I go, it simply must be me.
Why you teamed up with me now. It's cause we're the same, you and I.
I didn't realize we've known each other for so long now. Time flies. You know?
Following you on your journey might just be the most fun I've had in my whole life. I hope it stays that way.